found our way up a road pretty far from Yellowknife, and sounds like there's a lot of grayling in this river.